I like the atmosphere in general. I like the climbing, the mountains, and everything. But I think in general, it's the people. The people are the reason I come back. People here are so unique.
Dance a little closer to me. Dance a little closer now. Dance a little closer now.
It's an enigma. I don't think you can explain it. There's just a certain feeling about this place that catches hold of you. And everyone that comes here, whether they come back or not, is deeply affected in one way or another. I don't think there is any explanation for it. It's just so unique. There is no place like Gothic.
Well, I went up to Alaska, seeking respite from my spite. I put my itchy body in the pup tent for the night. I was drifting off so sweetly to a slumber safe and sound when...
Oh, got it.
200 infiltrators, hyperlimics on their head. We're sucking out my lifeblood, and I think one of them said, if you were ever born at all, then you were born to lose. Cause that ain't no escaping these food weapons.
Changed me. I suddenly became enthusiastic about life in general where I was not before. That's what this place does to you.
Listen, people, I'll tell you a story. From the Rocky Mountain Biological Laboratory. You could study hummingbird physiology or subalpine flowering phenology. Plant genetics made a global warming. Find it a habit for me.
Folks that know it just called rumble. Folks that know it just called rumble. Folks that know it just called rumble. Folks that know it just called.